when you don't go and pray when the Spirit of the Lord is telling you to pray, it's called grieving the Holy Spirit. That's grieving the Spirit, same way it is a lot of y'all when you're sitting out here, the Spirit is high, God done moved on you, and you just sitting there shaking your leg. You won't move. You're missing it. You're missing it. You can't worry about it. You know, oh, they gonna be looking because I'm the only one shot. All I'm on is one dance. Can I take my shoes off now?
Yeah.
I'm so tired.
Take them out.
We at home. I'm tired. Pretty much. You're gonna miss it. Because the devil ain't gonna come to you and say, go pray.
That's right.
He'll find everything else. That be him. When the Spirit was saying, go pray, and the devil saying, you know what, you can do it later. You need to go in there and wash them dishes right quick. And you'll go from the dishes to the living room to the bathroom sweeper. From there, upstairs, washing clothes or whatever you're doing. It's just one chain after the next. Oh, I know I'm hitting somebody.
Yeah.